It's murder time. It's time to start the homicide investigation.
Boots on the ground, old style detective work.
We're about to pull the mask off this case like an episode of Scooby-Doo.
Quinn,
last case.
This is a jigsaw puzzle we live for. It's not always in some class or some book how to do it.
Dead men don't tell a story, but they do. That's why we're here. We're telling their story for them.
ATL Homicide returns Monday, January 25th at 9.
It's time to go to work.
On TV One.